Kurz schlafen.
You forgot something. You will be needing the transport cases, right?
Fiora.
Ah. I'm coming along as well. I'd feel better going with you boys than sitting at home worrying about you. So, let's get moving.
I knew she didn't trust me.
Looks like it.
Going well.
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mekon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mekon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports.
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
I can feel myself getting stronger.
Right here. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already. It's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Huh.
but it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Two of them. Take them down one at a time. You can definitely do this.
Hang in there. Don't hunt.
Thank you.